All I'm saying is, we don't know how long Dad gonna be laid out.
You're willing to make people sacrifice and take his place?
Someone's got
trust me. Get up and running in no time.
And if he's not,
then we have big problems. What's up?
How badly do you want the man who hurt Johnny Gat?
Who is this?
He won't get contemplated. This is a chance for revenge.
Our chance? Who the fuck are you?
Where you going?
I'm taking out the son of a bitch that killed Aisha.
Is everything okay, Father?
He's dead, Shogo.
Junichi is dead. And all I'm left with is you.
Is that so bad?
It's worse than you could ever imagine.
Father, I...
Leave me in peace, Shogo.
I'll make you proud, Father. I'll finish what Junichi started. I'll kill Gad. I'll...
Do whatever you want, Shogo. Just do it away from me.
So the bastard's dead?
I cut him up myself.
Hello? How can I help you? Excuse me. You can't go that way. Hello, security?
How you doing?
She's dead. You really gotta ask.
I'm sorry, guys, but I'm gonna have to ask you to return to the waiting room.
Funeral?
We're waiting for you.
Cut it.
How long till you're back?
Doc said I should be up and murdering in a couple of days. Well, you know, he didn't say murdering, but you get the idea.
Time to leave?
Fuck yeah.
Working.
Well, this isn't going well, is it?
Who
You just gonna lie there while I do all the work?
That's not funny. The drip doesn't do a whole lot for bullets. You know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people trying to kill me.
Bitch, bitch, bitch.
You're interested in a hand up?
Kill the invalid!
Stupid buttons, though.
Looking!
When'd you learn to shoot straight?
I've always been this good. You just never noticed.
Kill the invalid.
We should stop and dress you up in one of those hospital gowns. That'd be good for a laugh.
You really need to get out more.
Don't kid on my side, kids.
I can't believe I have to wheel you out of here.
Sure.
You know, you could have brought flowers instead of a gang of people to kill me.
Bitch, bitch, bitch. You just gonna lie there while I do all the work?
That's not funny.
This all well is it?
You're getting shot, you squat, Rose.
Thank you if I have to wheel your ass out.
Shut up. You learn to shoot straight.
I've always been this good. You just never noticed. We should stop and dress you up in one of those hospital gowns. That'd be good for a laugh.
You really need to get out.
Yeah, that's bad.
There's a chopper on the roof. It's our best chance out of here. Deep jump.
Can't take the heat, huh?
Drip doesn't do a whole lot for flip wounds.
You should have surrendered!
Button's not working!
Fuck him up!
We'll be right back.
It's a
pleasure to meet you, Mr. Kuji. Shall we get down business?
You should care, because I represent a multi-billion dollar corporation that employs your son. Now can we sit down? With the recent change in management, I figured it would be a good idea to touch base. We at Ultor understand that when working with the Roan, there's bound to be some collateral damage. However, turn
a hospital into a charnel house, something to the nightgown's bed. You need to keep your men under control.
My English must not be as good as I thought it was. It sounded like you were giving me an order.
Quite astute, Mr. Akuji.
I'm not a 20-something who is impressed by a Watai, Mr. Vogel. I suggest you stop trying to blame me.
Mr. Akuji, your son and I negotiated a very reasonable contract.
My son's an idiot, Mr. Vogel. If you wish for the Ronin's protection, you had best be prepared to offer us something much more substantial.
That's not going to happen.
Then our business is concluded.
Mr. Akuji, I can't possibly stress how unwise this could
be. Silent. You can show yourself out.
Well, I guess that's best of luck, Alma.
This is a hell of a place you got here. I mean, it's better than that, it's, cozy.
Do I know you?
The name's Dane Vogel, who works for Ultor. I remember he swung by the church and offered Dex a job a while back.
You're shitting me.
Who's Dex?
Dex was a man who had higher aspirations. Can't blame him for moving up.
He was a fucking sellout.
You call him a sellout, I call him a millionaire.
Well, if I need any Ultor Unlimited sunglasses, I'll steal them.
So you're familiar with our products?
Help or not?
Maybe.
No.
Well, this is a well-oiled machine.
What are you
got thrown in?
Oh, you're breaking my heart.
I know where the Akujis lay their heads.
I doubt any of your lieutenants have that information.
I don't know. Sean just fucked a lot of guys.
How do we know it's not a trap?
That part's easy. I'll wait for you here. If you don't make it back, one of your boys can take me out.
Yo, why don't we just cut the waiting part?
I think the waiting part is
very important. Me, Pierce, you babysitting Vogel. You sure you don't want to take out this asshole now?
Save the bullet for Gucci.
Don't worry, Jenny. We're on our way out there, out there.
Better start running. You're not even a little enough to breath.
You like how I did that?
You're in some shit now. I will go down.
No mercy.
Kick ass!
Oh, it's been on a long time. Maybe I should...
You really shouldn't.
It's all right, Pierce.
He led us right to him.
Get out of here, Vogel.
You've been a gracious host.
How come you went to the ruin and not us?
You were in a coma and we
couldn't find Julius.
Timing is everything.
I had no idea how far my shame could extend.
Don't worry, Father. I'll fix this.
No, you won't, Shogo. You'll continue to disappoint me.